that geographical location and water. If you are drinking the water of that land, you are absorbing, you are taking in the air of that land. If you are not prayerful, if the powers of the land place curse, that curse will affect that person. Mm-hmm. Because they told Isaac, the water belongs to us. Do you see? Even children born here, they will not speak your own accent that you are from Jamaica. It is the accent of the land that they will speak. You won't eat it, but they will just be speaking. What is affecting their tongue? I have made that research, and God said those two things are responsible. The earth, the ground, the earth, and the air. The water coming from the earth, as long as they are drinking, they will comply with the accent of that land. Beloved, if they want to attack the land, they will place curse on the waters of the land, the air, and the earth. That is why Jeremiah the prophet prayed that prayer. O earth, hear the word of the Lord, that this will never comply with any curse. You will never cooperate with any curse. When I drink the water in this land, the curse will never affect me. In this land I will prosper. In this land I will live. Don't you know what Joseph did in that same land? Before he became the prime minister, you think it was just eye service. Joseph went toward him. He was a man of God that feared God a lot. When he was in the prison, these are what Joseph was doing. That's why when it was time for him to leave the prison, he did not go back to his land. He did not go back to his native land. But what? He became the prime minister there. He walked over the powers of the land. He reigned and he had dominion. Beloved, everyone in Christ carries the anointing of Joseph. The anointing of Joseph is that anointing that will make you to possess the land where you are. I know of people that spent 17 years. In fact, I still spoke with a man yesterday. 17 years in America. When he went back to Nigeria, it was empty-handed. The powers of the land, beloved, you must pray against. Now, this is the spirit of wickedness that the devil always uses against God's children. We can go on because of our time. Let me go to the second spirit, and then we go into prayers. We said the spirit of Isaac, that's the spirit of the land that put up strife and contention against man there. The second one is the spirit of Sitna. The spirit of Sitna. The spirit of Sitna. Genesis 26. The spirit of Sitna. S-I-T-N-A-H. The spirit of Sitna. Verse 21. And they dig another well. That was after the spirit of Isaac confronted Isaac and overpowered him. He went up. They went further. And swore for that also. And he called the name of it Sitna. The word Sitna means accusation. 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 They oppose the man by accusing him. And the spirit of Satan is rooted in ancestral spirits. The spirit of Satan is rooted in ancestral spirit, in family lineage. Family lineage. Listen. Your first year in a foreign land, second year, third year, up to 10 years. If you still see yourself going back to your native land, you see yourself in that land, in that house, always see yourself going there, there's trouble. When that dream is recurring, you always see yourself in your father's, in your family house, in Jamaica, in Germany, in Ivory Coast, in Zambia, in Nigeria. While you are here in America, you always see yourself. I am not doing something good there. You just see yourself playing with your friends. There are powers in the land, in the family that are fighting. That said, even if you travel more than America, you still belong here. So even when one traveled out of the native land, the ancestral spirit will not want that person to excel there. They bring about accusations. And what accusations? That see, your forefathers did this. Your forefathers, when he entered into the occultic world, he said this and this, that his children are brought under the bondage of his curse. Adi Halikama, etahagi se tobi de gizalazia. The spirit of Satan. When the devil is about to frustrate a man, he will call upon that spirit. Because why? That spirit knows you more than you know yourself. That spirit will tell you the story of your mother, how your mother conceived you. Will tell you that, see, we are older than you. You can't tell us the history of the family. So as to frustrate you in the land. So as to frustrate you in the land. Now, listen to the reason why God brought about the declaration against condemnation. In Romans 8, verse 1. Listen to this. Romans 8 and verse 1. He said, therefore now, there's no condemnation against him that is in Christ, that is walking after the spirit of life and not the spirit of the flesh. No condemnation. No condemnation. Now that is, God gave that weapon against ancestral spirit, talking about spirit that condemns most, that accuses most, their ancestral spirit. They will tell you that, see, you carry this blood, see, you carry this name, you bear this name, you are still part of the roots of XYZ family. So therefore, even if you are in a foreign land, they don't care if you're in Canada, in Austria, they don't care. They will say you are still carrying this blood. This is what your ancestors did. Now, let's see the book of Lamentations. 5:7. 5:7, Lamentations. We are praying tonight. The Lord said, I want to give my people rest. He said, I will give thee rest. And he's doing that because he's coming against the spirit of frustration. Walking in tandem with the spirit of Isaac and Satan to give you rest. Amen. 5:7, Lamentation. Our fathers have sinned and are not, and we have borne their iniquities. That is, we have borne the effect of their sins. What gets transferred from generation to generation is the effect of their sins. The effect of what they did. That is the root of ancestral curse. Generational curse. That sin. When your father, when your ancestor did this, you're also part of them. Because this thing flowed through their blood, the bloodline. So the spirit will accuse. They walk in tandem together. You don't know what the Bible says? Let me show you that. In the book of Psalms, Psalms 8. And verse 2. Psalms 8 and verse 2. Say, out of the mouth of babes and suckers hast thou ordained strength, because of thy enemies, that thou mightest steal the enemy and the avenger. The enemy and the avenger. Spirit that are coming to avenge because of what your fathers did. I have seen countless cases. A man who is now a renowned evangelist in Nigeria, I went to the mountain that January of 2016. Went there to spend like 21 days on the mountain. So she was there, he was there. They will invite ministers there to come and lead services. So he was now sharing his own testimony. In his family, they don't live above 50. Before 50, they die. They don't go beyond 50 years. And was up and when they want to die, similar disease, similar sickness kill them. He was approaching 45, 46, and he was diagnosed of that sickness. And according to him, he went to prayer for 3 days and 3 nights. He did not leave that spot where he lay down, he was praying. I can't be your servant, O God, and also eat of this curse. I can't be your servant, O God, and also partake of this untimely death in this family. On the third day, no food, no water. The Holy Ghost came and spoke to him. He said, get up. Go to your village. To the elderly village. Ask him this question. Ask him this question. What happened? That led to the curse of untimely death. And I will tell you what to do. And he said, he left the place immediately, went to his village, went to the head of the family, asked the questions, and the story was told him. And what to do was revealed to him. That was how that curse was broken over his own life. The reality of ancestral curse is more than real. Those spirits are wicked. The spirit of Satan. Remember, the same thing that happened to Abraham happened to Isaac. The same thing that happened to Abraham happened, even when you read from verse 17 to verse 19. The same thing that happened to Isaac, how Isaac was attacked by the people of the land. They also attacked Abraham. Abraham dug wells. Those people seed their wells. And when you see something that happened to your forefathers, happened to you, that is a curse. When you see a cycle, today, in the name of Jesus, every spirit of Satan against your life in this land of America, the Lord will silence them for sake this hour.
Amen.
In the precious name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
This spirit of Isaac and the spirit of Satan, they are the spirit behind frustrations. When they frustrate the life of people. I want everyone to pray tonight. Please don't wait until you receive prophecy. And don't pray like a gentle lady. Pray like a wounded lion. Look at the story of that lady. Almost 20 taxis in the city of New York, everything crashed. They don't care whether you have been in that land for 20 years. If you don't understand this thing, if you don't wage against it and silence it, they will come after you. The spirit of Satan, that is the ancestral spirit, that will level accusation against you, condemnation. Ah, you are now in Germany. Ah. We are from Ivory Coast. You are wasting your time in Germany, in Canada. You are wasting your time. You have to wage war against them. They won't want you to prosper in that strange land. They won't. They will say the way you left, that is where you return. They will say others may prosper, not you here. We know your background. We have your stories in our hand. They will want you to collect your green card. You have done everything possible. You have paid the money. You have done everything possible, but yet they will block every move. They are the ones. They are the ones. I want you to pray like a wounded lion against the spirit of Isaac, against the spirit of Satan, but after your life. The Lord said, I want to give you rest. So in giving you rest, I want to deal with the spirit of frustration. Spirit that are dear to frustrate you. The spirit of Isaac, the spirit of Satan. Right now, I want to give you 5 minutes, beloved, to cry to God. Mention those names. The spirit of Isaac, the powers of the land, and the powers of your ancestors, your past, the powers of the lineage. There were 10 in numbers that left Africa to Canada. 9 have died. Miserable death, and you are the only one that remained. Why can't you pray? Go ahead and pray. Open your mouth. Go into prayer. Please avoid distractions. Avoid distractions this hour. You may kneel down and pause in thoughts. Mention, call out those names. Mention the name of your family. Mention the name of your lineage. Mention, call out their names.
The spirit has sent to frustrate my life in this land. Die by fire. The spirit of Isaac, the powers of the land, that says there's no way for me to eat the fruit of the land. Today, in the name of Jesus Christ, live my life. The powers of the land will not want you to live in the house. They are the ones that will come and make sure that you lose your house. Foreclosure. The powers of the land. Break those powers. Mention the names. In the name above every other name, thou spirit of Isaac. Le Kaleborama, Elebosa, Ketebosa Kosia. Today, the blood of the cross is against you. The war of the Lord is against you. My life is not available for frustrations. In this land, I will eat the fruit of the land. Thou spirit of my lineage, I am not your candidate. You can't follow me here. I am not your meat. Pray that prayer with aggression. Spirit of Isaac, spirit of Satan, the Lord is against you. The agony of the cross is against you. And in this land, I will fulfill my destiny. In this land, I will eat the fruit of the land. I refuse to be your candidate. Spirit of Isaac, I take authority over every part of the land. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. Zokamao Telekorazi, Ipanekeuzia. Lakao Tadekebaro Mosebosia. Neakobi no Bara, Kelebosa, Kelebo. You're not praying. This prayer is too cold. Your life means nothing to you. If you are not aggressive, there's nothing God will do to help you, because it means that you're not interested. Open fire. You can never hold me down. I have come to this land to promise. the land. Let go of my life. 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 In the precious name of Jesus Christ. Let go of my life this night. I rebuke your walk in my life this night. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the precious name of Jesus. I don't pray. Lele Bosaga Zeboa. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Leka Manemosa. Ele Bazuka. Oh, God of heaven and earth. Arise today. Let the power of a lamb be crushed. Let the spirit of a lamb be crushed. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. You will not stop me in this land. Powers of Satan. That follow me from home today by fire. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. In the precious name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Fire of God is in this hour. Hey, Tale Borata. Ratale Bosale Bosabuzazuba. Now, Tobe Roba. Elegis de Boca de Bosia. Nietau Tobe de Parabas de Bosia. Macate de Dota. Jesus Christ. Oh, thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Avanzale menene che te vosa. Glory to God in highest. In Jesus. Precious name we pray. Amen. Guys, the voice is about that. Now, you notice that dream was